at Gotham U. So this professor was Batman's last case?
KIRK LANGSTROM. The half-finished file was attached to Batman's Code Black. There's something big there.
Hopefully that means a fight. Could stand to let out some aggression right now.
Got a positive ID on this faculty dude, KIRK LANGSTROM.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
So our scientist got himself dead. Where's his office?
I remember reading that Langstrom's office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thanks. Someone left the doors open on the third floor. This is it. Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else. Okay, those marks are weird.
Not much on my end yet. You need anything, big guy?
I got this.
You don't need to do all of this alone if something's weird.
Sounds like you don't trust me, Nightwing.
He trusted you. So do I. We'll finish this for him.
Yeah, I get it. If I find anything, I'll let you know. Someone messed this place up bad. Langstrom died in here. Guess the cops got tired and went home for the night. Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood. Fast. He tried to run, but the attacker pinned him to the wall. He didn't have a chance. Just before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important? Well, well, well. A hidden door. You're full of surprises, Dr. Langstrom. Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat. That's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number. Is this just a movie he liked, or is the release date a clue? Langstrom circled two dates. Better remember those. This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers. Langstrom might have had a system to open his secret door from his tablet. Got it. Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom. What's going on in here? This can't be normal university research. Langstrom do to these things? Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here. this. A hard drive. Must be important if it was hidden down here. Better get this back to everyone. I'm done here. I don't think the cops saw the marks on the walls, and they definitely didn't see the hidden lab. I'm bringing you a hard drive I found in there.
Great! Can't wait to get my hands on it.
Seriously, no one could have seen me. Are here setting fires. Of course.
Gangs have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
Well, time for me to crash their party.
In this place with all that racket! Turn off the damn fire alarm up there!
Better take care of his buddies before they burn the whole damn place down.
Fumes getting to you, buddy?
This never gets old.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash! Smash!
Yeah, your shit's over. Thank you. There's gotta be more of them here.
Enjoying the fireworks!
Damn it! This whole place is gonna burn down!
Are on the way. What's your status?
I'm fine. I'm bringing in the hard drive I found so we can crack it open together. Maybe we'll find out what got Langstrom killed.
good luck!
My neighbor's place got broken into yesterday.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it. We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.